with their wife with the hair tie. It's so amazing.